First stop, cold as hell, getting fuel. See how far this thing goes. It's a little unnerving because I was just up here last month and there was no snow here. But we did have some snow since then. I'm staying in these berms because it's not packed ice. Well, as you can see, there's still some snow and ice up here. It's about 45 degrees today. It's supposed to be. I don't know exactly what it is right now. And I got the chainsaw on here. The less I have to use this, the better, because as you can see, I don't really have a mount. It's just kind of strapped to the back of this bike. I have a vendetta with one tree that we've been going around for years, but hopefully I don't need it for any more than that. We'll see. Switching this back to 1080 just so it's easier for me to edit, so the final video will only be rendered in 1080. So sorry about that. I haven't been down this trail since I did it on the Versus 300. And that was over a year ago, I believe. I don't know if my dad and them did it last year. I didn't go to camp at all last year. I'm gonna leave this run a good bit because I have two batteries with me. I have an extra SD card. I'm curious if the GoPro's GPS works up here, because my phone is on. I just wonder if it knows where it is. Last time I turned down here because I thought this might have been the cut for the trail I'm looking for, but it just goes to a camp. There's a camp back there. Believe it or not, this is where I need to be. Again, I'm not going to clear any small stuff, unless I can, like, who cares, you know, small stuff we can stay. I'm more looking for stuff like this, but I believe we've been going around this, easy peasy, not go over it. Stuff like that too, is it helps disguise that we use this. Springboard. Oh, again, I guess I'll just go around it. Still not running a microphone, but I have my media mod on, and hopefully it's picking up. I didn't check when I switched back to 1080 if it's pointed to rear mic or if that's a general setting. So hopefully it breaks. Man, this tree's like rubber. Ooh. but do that.
Just ordered one of them 4-inch cordless like electric chainsaws or like handheld. Makita makes one. Steel makes one. I of course bought the Amazon special. Dead. There you go, no chainsaw required. Hate to let that go, but I'm on a hill. Oh yeah, this was rough on the Versus. Stay there.
I got that one up there, probably can't see because I'm in wide. Just got this one. Hopefully there's only the one I'm talking about down the bottom left. I mean left to cut, not the bottom left. Chainsaw isn't too hard to get on there. It's not as tight as I had it, but I might be taking it off again.
before. Oh yeah, I remember this. Don't make me get the saw out for this. I remember shutting the Versus off here because the ABS kept kicking. Like, releasing the wheel on me. Well, this isn't very nice, but... Oh, this is where I fell with the Versus. Let's fix this. Cut this out before. I think I ran out of gas for the saw. Here's a big one. Oh, I don't up and around in the Versus. Like I cut that tree. Thought it was this one. Maybe it's that one. people that have the camp.
That's gonna wrap this video up. Just out here prepping stuff for spring, checking out my bike, checking out the trails up north. Thanks for watching.